Well, you know, he's such an incredible person who just has a great love for this country, for those who serve our nation. I've known him for about 20 years now, and he had a major impact when I was on active duty and serving and helping those who were serving our nation. And so to have him here, to have him, the ability to share with him what we're doing in this program and to see the development and growth of young men and women is really exciting.
Well, I'm going to be talking today about some very simple concepts around the meaning of words and the fact that ultimately we become what we believe to be true. And if our belief system is in order with reality, then we're going to do okay. If it's not, we won't. So I'm going to be sharing some words, having them commit some stuff to memory. I'm going to have them learn a poem today, a Shakespeare poem, and just be kind of a fun.
Well, you know, I think sometimes people get into a routine and they forget that they can continue to dream and believe that they can do more than they thought possible. And what Hyrum does in his speaking, when he goes around talking, he helps people look inside themselves and realize, I can actually even do more than I'm doing today if I want to. And that I have the capacity and I have the ability with just some real desire and effort to continue to change my life for the better. So I'm really excited. I mean, it's practical, real world, self-motivational kind of inspiration that he'll bring to our Corps of Cadets in the college and our staff and faculty.